for when a CZ75 is for the pores. Here's B&T's version of it to much tighter Swiss tolerances. Does have a very nice single action. There is no decocker. The double action's matte. It feels great in the hand, though. That fits really good. Feels really good.
I think you broke up for a second.
Adjustable sights.
Looks no, like. You're fine.
So, if a CZ75 isn't cutting it for you, and you want to spend more money, you can go the Swiss route.
Probably roughly...